get back home, Freddy was joining the Canadian troops stationed at Vimy. In the sky, George, a British aviator from the Royal Air Force, was spotting the German positions for artillery support. On this day, Canadian troops led the charge. Thank you.
Let's go, boys.
East. West.
so many failures and sacrifices, the Canadians finally managed to take the hill back from the Germans. The United States' entry into the war grew more certain by the week. The last letter from Freddie's younger brother confirmed his country's newfound eagerness to join the fight. Carl was within a few hundred yards of Emile's farm when the rumbling of the French air patrols began thundering through the April sky.
Huh? Auf geht's!
April 16th, 1917, Emile was still sick. But the general needed every soldier who could stand to launch his big offensive. Once again, it was to be the battle that would bring an end to the war.
Ready! Ready.
Fatal.
Oh.
The Nivelle offensive was a bloodbath, a butchery. Soon, mutiny spread throughout the French infantry divisions, and the offensive was abandoned. Emile was jailed with the other rebels, waiting to be court-martialed. The dogs of war, man's best and most loyal friend, shared the same day-to-day as the soldiers. Whether carrying messages, saving the wounded, or sweeping for mines, they never failed to fulfill their duty.
What?
approche. Allez, allez, garde. Voilà, tiens. Tiens-moi.
Allez, tiens-moi. Allez, couche.
Carl, tiens bon. Allez, Carl, courage. Carl, tiens bon.